What's up, YouTube? This is just a quick rundown of tonight's leg workout. I know a lot of you guys on social media especially wanted to know exactly what I did for legs, so here it is. Pretty short video, just outlining everything I did. Basically, we started with front squats, trained on myself tonight actually. Started with front squats, did four sets of eight, with roughly an RPE of eight. That right there was just 100 kilos. I'm just trying to get used to the movement. My right knee hurts a little bit for some unknown reason, but I have a massage tomorrow, so that's definitely going to help. Then I moved over to leg press with a pause at the bottom and no pause at the top. So just straight down, hold, drive, straight down, hold, drive. Pretty good intensity, pretty good focus. Leg press is not really a movement that I do often or that I really love, so I'm really still getting used to it. That's a superset, so straight over to leg extensions. Again, nice and controlled. So I went from front squats, which were just straight sets, and then leg press and leg extensions as a superset. Four sets of eight for that as well.
Show me, bro.
No.
Okay. You gotta make it look intense, man. Do some sick cuts.
Turn off on Denver's...
Supporting nemesis, man.
Yeah. Hey, train hammies, guys. Big contraction at the bottom.
So straight after that, I went straight into calves. With calves, I'm doing seated calves first. Good stretch at the bottom. Slight pause at the top. Probably can get these a bit higher. Try to probably improve my range of motion in my next calf workout. But I go ahead and do it. Four sets of eight on this as well. Pretty much everything I'm doing in this 4 week block is four sets of eight, other than like lateral raises and ab work and things of that nature. So right after this, head over to the standing calf raise. Very much the same, not the same movement, but the same fashion where I'm pausing, trying to get a good stretch at the bottom and then just trying to pause at the top a little bit as well. These Romalios, if that's how you say them, my shoes are a bit slippery, so a bit hard to do this movement on that edge right there with those shoes on. But I got it done. As you can see, my calves are pretty small right now. Don't hate me, don't judge me. They will grow, I assure you, they've grown before. And it's just a matter of putting in the work. So that was supersets, those calves, and now I go over to hitting my hamstrings. So seated leg curl today. Normally I would do laying down leg curl, but I was training by myself. I wanted to just get the footage done. I wanted to get through my training. So I went ahead and did the seated variation, straight over into stiff leg deadlifts. Probably three times tonight, I thought about skipping sets, skipping reps, or just going home to eat and chill. And on every occasion, I stayed and I got the work done. So I'm proud of myself for doing that. Having music definitely helped, that's for sure. And then straight over from those stiff leg deadlifts, went over and did a back extension variation where I'm actually squeezing my glutes more than anything. So I'm not really thinking about my lower back, it's actually all glute activation. So I'm using my glutes and hamstrings to actually pull myself up with that weight. Just 10 kilos on my chest, just a little bit of weight. Really just trying to feel the movements, nothing heavy this week. And then I went over and did a little bit of posing, as you do. And it's funny, obviously my quads are a bit overdeveloped at this point in time. Hamstrings and calves are severely lacking, but that's something we can change. Something called muscle memory. So, you know, being a powerlifter, training like a powerlifter, definitely didn't incorporate much calves and hamstrings. And I'll be obviously changing that up and getting a lot of blood into those muscles and eating to support a bit of growth at the same time. So that was my workout, leg day number one for the week. Thanks for watching, guys.